I've run into people whose blood boiled because they saw people prospering when, in their opinion, those people didn't deserve to prosper. They were unethical, they were hypocrites, they were unkind. Well, anyone with a sense of justice can often see the difference between right and wrong, but listen to this. Psalm 37:7. Do not fret because of him who prospers in his way, because of the man who brings wicked schemes to pass. If there's someone who's done you wrong, you don't want revenge. You don't want to see them get their comeuppance. You want to see that person saved. So forget revenge. Forget settling scores. Let your first concern be that a person who wrongs you comes to know Jesus. You might end up living next door to that person in heaven. You won't hold a grudge there. Might as well let it go here. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.